Good evening. The United States of America's presidential election is tomorrow.
I come here under the sound of my voice, to go to the third of November and vote your conviction. Do
with that information what you will.